Hello everyone, this is Whisperfire, and I'm in the mood for something a little bit different. So I was thinking about trying out Project Zomboid. This is build 36, and I was looking over some of the additions that were made to the game and balancing that was done. And it looks like it was this particular update, build 36, was mainly intended for multiplayer. Anyway, Project Zomboid is a immersive, isometric, top-down game. It's a third-person view. And as you can tell, this is a new installation, so it says, "Ah, we see you've been infected quite recently. Do you want a tutorial before the inevitable occurs?" No. I've been playing on my laptop, so I'm quite familiar with the game, but I am not I'm not really skilled in it, so I'm gonna do initial infection on normal difficulty, and I think I'm gonna try West Point because there's a waterfront here, and I was thinking maybe if I survive long enough, maybe experiment with fishing. Plus it has a downtown area that I really like. So let's go ahead and go to character creation. We got Dorothy Davis. Alright, let's change the first name if my keyboard will respond. Oh, wrong button. To Whisper Davis. And let's go ahead and give her black hair, long too. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Alright, let's go ahead and look over the traits. Let's see, I normally play as a carpenter. And let's see, some of the flaws. Let's see, hemophobic. Let's add that. Let's add weak stomach. Let's add smoker. High thirst. Slow healer. And let's see, I think that'll give me about 24 points to play with. So let's go ahead and look over the perks, and let's go for strong. Actually, make sure I knock back on melee weapons, increase carrying weight. Is there strong? Extra knockback, increase carrying weight. Alright. I'm gonna do strong. Less chance of scratches or bites breaking the skin. Let's see, let's go for lucky. And let's see, fast learner, which means I need to get 2 points. Cowardly. Easily prone to being panicked. I'll be sitting here popping all of the beta blockers like crazy. Which is not good, because I won't be able to aim. Hypochondriac. That's a hard one. Short-sighted. Slow reader. Well, I can always spend more time. Okay, so I got 3 carpentry, 5 fitness, and all that to strength. I'm not even gonna count it. Alright, let's go ahead and give this a shot. And it's now loading for the intro. These are the end times. There was no hope of survival. This is how you died. Well, that's not quite optimistic, is it? I intend to live for as long as possible, provided that I can get these controls right. Let's see, here we go. Where do we start? Come on, give me some love. Alright, Whisper Davis. Go ahead and put you over here. Probably don't have the best character traits in the world, but you know what? Let's take a look. Let's Okay, F1 to bring that back, but let's exit out. Let's see. Chips and water bottle. What's in here? Baseball bat, hammer. Okay, let's take a look. I'm gonna need some sheets and put it in my bag. Vitamins, always good. Okay, I don't see anything of use here. Let's see. Whoa, where am I? Am I in some kind of hotel? Let's see. What's in here? More sheets. I'll go ahead and put that into my bag. More sheets. I think that's enough sheets for whatever safe house I choose to stay in. Whoa! Okay, let's see. Earbuds. Well, I don't have a screwdriver to take it apart. I know where I can find pillows if I ever build a house and decide to build a bed. Let's see. Bottle of disinfectant. Tweezers. Let's go ahead and grab one of you guys. Grab more vitamins. Let's see. Yeah, this is something totally different. I normally play Minecraft, and yeah, I just thought today I just try something different. Maybe I should have tried it at a harder difficulty. Let's see, sleeping tablets. But like I said, this is my debut episode when it comes to Project Zomboid. I probably missed a few bathrooms in there. But let's take a look. Oh, antidepressants. Always take the meds. Let's see. Vitamins. Alright. This is obviously vanilla. Oh, beta blockers. Meaning that there are no mods in this playthrough. This is just basically a test experimental playthrough. I'm going to try to keep these episodes... Ooh. I'm gonna stay in here. Keep these episodes to about 20 to 30 minutes. Alright, I don't see anything of interest. Let's see, pen. Gotta have the pills. Pillsy. Anything in here? Already got tweezers. Take the vitamins. Adhesive bandages. Okay, I'll take that. Let's see. Nope. This would actually probably be a good place to set up, but it's too big for me right now. Alright. Probably grab another school bag. And I'll equip it as secondary. This game has a field of vision, so it's very dependent on what direction I look into. Let's see, dead mouse and dead rat. I am actually gonna take them. I plan to cook them. Try to increase my cooking skill. Let's see, do I have a knife? I don't have a knife. Did I check out this bathroom? Yes, I did. Did I check out this bathroom? No, I didn't. Alright, let's take a look. More adhesive bandages. Always have the disinfectant. Sleeping tablets. I think you can disinfect cotton balls and use them to apply to wounds. I'm gonna take one because there's no harm in it. And, oh, painkillers. No harm in taking it. It weighs virtually nothing. So far, so good. Right now, I don't know what time it is because I've not yet encountered any zombies with a watch. Let's see. First aid kit, I will take it. Alright, looks like that bag is full, so I'll just move it over here. Did I check this? I don't remember. I wonder what you use the bell for. Lots of sheets. Let's see. Antidepressants. Bottle disinfectant. Vitamins. This is good. It's nice to be lucky. Alright, let's see what else is here. Oh, I didn't check out this bathroom. I didn't find any food yet. And I will definitely come back here. Let's see. Grab the disinfectant. Nope. Grab that. Beta blockers. Can I fit? No, my little backpack is full. And let's equip primary so that I can keep my secondary bag equipped. Alright. Oh, excuse me, I hiccuped. Let's see, empty notebook, sheet of paper, book. Is there anything in here? Let's take a drink of water. Alright. This place will probably be overrun by zombies soon. Let's see. I have absolutely no idea where I am on the map. Let's see. We'll go ahead and get... Let's see if we can move this to this bag now that I have taken the bat out. Can I? No? I'll put this in my main inventory. Okay. Let's see. Let's take the knives and put them in my main inventory. And let's get some canned carrots, canned sardines, canned soup, chips. I don't think I'll need coffee. And get some ramen noodles, instant popcorn, mac and cheese, matches. I'll put that in my main inventory. Pepper, I'll put that. Oh yes, water bottle. Alright, let's take a look at this moodlet. Fairly heavy load, carrying a little too much and I am hot. Oh, whiskey bottle. Let's see, sugar, yeast, tea bag. Alright, let's see. Can opener. Can of oats. Bologna. Soup, tomato, jeeps, gotta have the butter knives, gotta have a hammer, I already have a hammer, but you know, kitchen knife, I'm going to put that there, get the matches in my main inventory, mousetrap, may use that to do some trapping, pistol. In my experience, guns are not really the greatest thing because in order to really, really hit them, it's better to simply better to use a shotgun, really. Okay, I'm at a microwave and what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to make use of the dead mouse and dead rat. So I'm going to butcher the small animal now that I have a knife. Small animal meat. Alright, I'm not going to do anything fancy with it. I'm just simply going to put it in and turn it on. And have that cook. And while it's cooking, let's see what's in here. eat some bacon. Bacon's good. Alright, let's continue looting. Gotta get the food. And I think I got a good starting kit going. Alright, am I full? Zucchini? Processed cheese? Okay. Let's check that microwave. It's still cooking. Let's go ahead and throw in the meat patty and the mutton chop and the chicken. Pretty much all of the raw meat I am cooking right away so that I can eat it at any time. Especially while the power is still on. Alright, we'll take... if this thing will let me. Alright, I will turn it off for a moment. Alright, I will move you in one by one. Okay, and I will turn this back on and let's check the cooking status. Should be gone. Is there anything in the trash? Okay, I need a garbage bag because eventually the water is going to go. And... excuse me. Eventually the water is going to go. So I need to get, I think, 4 of them for a rain collector. Alright, let's see if that's cooking a little bit. Let me... oh, that's the outdoors. Okay, let's see. Do a quick cooking. I'm going to speed this up by 2. And... let's get the chicken. And we're going to speed this up again. Queasy? I'm queasy. I haven't eaten any. Well, I've eaten bacon. I got a weak stomach. Oh, wait. I gotta turn this off. Turn off. Don't want to burn the place down. This is a good place to go. Alright. I'm going to need to find... alright, I'm going to need to find a house because this place is too big. The windows are just too big. Let's take a look. Alright, right next to the food market. Can I sneak inside? I hear thumping. Now I know where I am based on my limited knowledge of the geography of this town. Okay. My first zombie. Let's see if I can kill him. Can I... splat! Alright. Yes! Door's opened. No alarm? No alarm? Oh! I think I just found a safe house. I think I'm gonna go into this apartment. Because I can access the window to use the roof here for farmland. Alright, let's go ahead and drop off my loot. So, let's drag that over here. I hear a lot of thumping, so I gotta be quiet. But this looks like we're off to a really good start here. I am quite pleased with the progress of this game, even though this is initial infection and it's on normal difficulty because I'm pretty much a newbie. This is pretty good so far for a learning curve. Oh no, the TV is on. I gotta turn on the TV. I don't understand why I am so queasy. All because I ate bacon. Alright, let's go ahead and turn this off. Alright. Are there any books in here? Yes, there is. I got some reading to do. All right. Let's hit the bathroom. That's the bedroom. Bathroom? There's no storage. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and offload all of this. And let's offload. Well, let's wait until I empty it. Because I see a duffel bag, and a duffel bag's gonna be far more useful. It can carry a lot more. There's a hardware store downstairs. So this should do good. Let's see. I am quite pleased. Alright. Now let's go ahead and unequip this. Alright, we'll go ahead and equip this on the back. Save that hammer. And I just remembered I have cooked meat, so let's put that in the freezer. So that I can eat it for later and it will stay fresh longer. Alright, let's see, how's my load doing? I'm actually quite heavy on the load. Oh, I am anxious. I did not get any kind of cigarettes. So, let's see, where did I... There we go. So, I am going to need to do some more foraging. Is that full? I guess so. Alright, we'll go ahead and go on this side. Alright, I am hot. Let's see. Let's go ahead and unequip the blouse. Yay, you can see my top. Whoopee-doo. Alright. And I'll keep the chips with me. Let's see. Let's keep the blouse. Let's go ahead and put the blouse here for now. Alright. And the school bag. Let's go ahead and, I'll go ahead and put one on the floor. For now. Alright, I need to clear out the building. Alright. Alright, make sure I face the right direction. Nope, not quite what I wanted to do. Alright, let's see. See if I can get the key right. E, back away. Anything? Anything? Good. Good, 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 good. I keep hearing that incessant thumping. I need to clear out the area. Okay. There she is. Can I kill another zombie? Alright. Let's see. Do you have anything? Nope. Is this door open? Yes, it is. Alright, that's the post office. Alright. My mission right now is to... Well, aside from taking care of the cigarette noodle, let's go ahead and keep this closed. See if we can find some cigarettes. Okay, good. Alright, we'll go ahead and have a smoke. That should take care of that. And let's take care of as many zombies as we can in this area. Oh shoot, I broke the window. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have broken the window. Alright. There we go. I need to stop doing that. stomp. Alright, do you have anything? No. Alright, let's check out that other body. No. Alright, let's go ahead and continue. Okay, I don't think I see any more zombies. Oh, I spoke too soon. And we go smoosh. Alright, do you have anything? Nope. Alright, what else is around here? Alright, things are looking good. Alright, another zombie. The zombie AI is quite interesting. They have like a migration mechanic, which is quite interesting. Basically, if I break into the wrong building and an alarm goes off, it could actually lure the zombies from who knows where all the way here and crowd up the area. But for now, I am relatively clear. Just a couple, which I can handle. Okay. Save my bag, try and stomp. Ah, normal hiking bag. I will take that. Alright. Still have no idea what time it is. But I'm kind of hoping to find... Well, actually, I don't know what I'm trying to find. Right now, I'm just clearing out the zombies, trying to keep the area clear. Let's see, is there anything in this alley? Because, yeah, I don't know this area very well. Ooh. Ooh. Need to learn to look. Alright, do you have anything? Nope. Alright, what about you? Okay, good. Let's see. It's still kind of day-ish. I'm just doing a general sweep and clear. I'm still learning the game, but I think... So far, so good. So far, so good, which I am quite pleased with. Okay, two zombies at once. Okay, nothing on you. Alright, that was a crawler. Is there anything in here? Ooh. Nails. I will take that. I can make sheet rope. Let's see. Ah, saw. Okay, that's a good one. And I will take that. And take that. And I will take shotgun shells because it's probably the only gun that I'm going to be planning to use. I'm going to take that plank as well. Alright, is there anything here? It looks like it's getting dark. Alright. I'll close that. Alright, let's head back. Alright. Oh. And let's take care of you. I'm going to try to make it a habit to take care of every zombie I encounter, because if you let them accumulate, the bigger the problem they'll be. So it's better to get them while you can, while they're still few in number. Alright, I think, yeah, this is the building. Alright. Let's see, I think... I think this is the store I want. Kind of hoping to get a sledgehammer. Let's see. And get a box of nails. Really, I am overloaded. Can I? No, I can't put that. Can't put that into a box. Thread. Alright, wood glue. I am familiar with the crafting system, so I have an idea on what to look for. I'll go ahead and put the axe back here. And where's that other hiking bag? Okay, so I will, let's see. Capacity 18, let's see, what's this capacity? Capacity 20. Alright, I'm gonna rename this back. Alright, and when I get a chance to do some inventory management, I'll go ahead and equip that as my back, you know, my backpack, you know. Let's see, looks like there's some stuff to do, some iron work. Alright, do I get some chips? Alright, did I get a saw already? I think I did, but it doesn't hurt to have another. Alright, I know I got an axe. Let's see, what I need is a sledgehammer. And I think there's a car repair place that may have it, but I'm kind of hoping that I don't have to go over there. Let's see, I'm still looking. No sledgehammer, alright. And I keep forgetting to do that. Alright. Tarp, metal torch, box of nails. Okay. Alright. Padlock, twine. Alright. Box of nails. Let's see. Still looking for that sledgehammer. Don't see it. So, twine, wire, screwdriver. Definitely gonna need that. Let's see. Twine with glue. And it's nighttime already. Box of nails. Box of nails. Okay. I'm gonna have to still do some searching to get the sledgehammer because I want to take out the stairs and replace it with a rope ladder. Alright. Which, I have a vague idea on where I can find one, but I think that if that fails, I can go to the train station, which is pretty far away. Alright, let me go ahead and eat that. Alright, let's go ahead and grab all of the food. Hopefully I can find a cool storage unit, like here. I'll go ahead and use this as storage. Nope, that's not what I intended. Because obviously my apartment is upstairs. So I plan to drop a rope down from one of the side windows. It'll glitch through the ceiling, so that'll be no problem. Okay, huh. I got underwear. Hey, I got a question for everyone who is a veteran of Project Zomboid. Is it me, or have you noticed that your character and all of the zombies go commando? Just want to throw that question out to you guys. Okay, I think this episode has carried on long enough. And, let's see, I got some loose nails, so I'll put nails in a box. Alright, so I think we got a good healthy start right here. I need to make some plans to board up everything. But I think, yeah, I think we're good and set. That's, I'm gonna turn this on. Because for the light. So yeah, I think we're pretty much all good and set. Because I was thinking of, yeah, building up here and using this area as the farmland area. It's not that bad, and it's right where the action is. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here, do some tidying up. I hope you guys liked this first episode of Project Zomboid, so be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day.